Porto, and this unmistakably the Estadio Portugal. Blue certainly. So it's a straight shootout for the final. That's what we're going to see. There's nowhere, Jim, you would rather be.
A game, some may argue, with justification as being harder than the final itself, Peter. I can certainly attest to that from my own experience. While you do everything to tell yourself you shouldn't get too ahead of things, it's actually harder than it seems. But it's looking like a terrific occasion here. Let's just hope we have a game to match all of this wonderful expectation.
Mondi, Rüdiger, Stefan Savic. Forward it goes. Correa really got caught in a trap there, and he just couldn't get out. Be thinking about it.
And the shot! Surely this time, goal!
What a start, and what a contribution from the main man. I had a feeling he might do something, given his reputation, but to do it like that, absolutely brilliant. I wasn't expecting that.
Reacted well to the initial effort, but couldn't get it right out of the danger area.
That's just great play, Peter. A textbook example for any wannabe footballers out there on positioning and movement.
Their breakthrough, so can they build on it?
I think they've gone about their business with the opener very much in mind, and this augurs well now.
Toni Kroos, Brahim Diaz. Real Madrid seeing a lot of the ball and have a 1-0 lead to show for it. And it's Correa. Just brushed off the ball there. Modric tries to stroke it through all the way back, and they start again. Jimenez. Hardly anything between the sides, and it's 1-0. Memphis Depay. Little doubt, that is a foul. Well, the referee has made it pretty clear now that this is his last chance.
Yeah, and he has to change his ways, or this referee could soon change his status.
Daniel Carvajal. Mondi tries lifting it over.
Rodrigo with a shot!
A great save, real class.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
two now without reply.
We're looking at a very different game now. The command has been established.
Koke, great strength, too strong for his opponent. Rodrigo, looking to break out here. Mendy. Goes for the cross. Jimenez with the clearance. Looking to hit the front line. Questions were asked, and he's given the answers. Rodrigo. Trout, real chance! Safety, and it's played forward. The ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. And Diaz, oh, just wide.
That's just plain unlucky. There were many, me included, who thought that was going in.
Rudiger goes looking. He's played him through. This could spell Rodrigo! Oh, what a wonderful stop!
Well, as tests go, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade. However, credit where it's due, it's still a fine finish from a tight spot.
He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more.
Towards the end of the half there, and a last-minute chance that really should have been converted.
Whistle goes, and we start the second half. Hoists it forward. Down by a lack of accuracy.
Thank you.
Newcastle plays it forward.
It's Memphis Depay!
Oh, that is asking for trouble. Toni Kroos. Daniel Carvajal. Brahim Diaz. Depaul battles to win it back. Dashing forward at pace. Alaba positions himself well and cuts it out. Now, can he capitalise? Brahim Diaz, he certainly caught him there, it's a free kick. Alaba, Valverde, Real Madrid really do look to have it all sewn up here. Can he deliver? He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled.
The attendance for this match was 80,113.
Rudiger hoists it forward. Has it out wide now. Gets away from his opponent. He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. No messing about, just bludgeoned away. Alaba with the crossfield ball. Mendy. And here's the chance to counter. Correa clips one through. It has got through.
He's gone for it! Oh, that is an awful miss.
Atletico Madrid just served up a reminder of how good they can be on the break. Their method is clear.
Substitution on the field.
Checks on the touchline. A change about to occur.
Yeah, their position is a dominant one now, Peter, so introducing one of the youngsters for some added experience is bang on.
The pull. And it's played forward. Alaba gets into the right position to intercept. Over to the left. Witzel. Real Madrid are closing in on a comfortable win. Almost nothing left on the clock here. They have one foot in the final. 5 minutes left on the clock. Rodrigo. Koke. Witzel. Correa. Correa goes looking just at...
You know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward in numbers too. It's all very well drilled.
Some movement on the bench, and we are going to see a change. A warm ovation on his way off, and that is the least he deserves.
I think he's put in a good shift, and their fans appreciate that. I think he could feel pretty happy with the contribution he's made.
Substitution on the field. Number five.
So is this the start of a comeback?
Coming on to replace him is...
Alaba.
Number 19.
Toni Kroos. Rodrigo spreads it towards the left. Whistle's gone, and they've got themselves a free kick. Delivery, no joy.
Well, plenty of moving targets to pick out in the box. Obviously increases the chances of the ball being met like that by someone.
And time is up. Real Madrid have done it. Into the final, and they can taste glory now. Would you summarise what we've seen today then, Jim?
Yeah, they've grown in stature and confidence with every step. And one big step away from the trophy now.